Are we rolling? Put a one in the chat if you can see this. Can you see my thing? Harold Dumbwaiter here. No, I'm just kidding. It's we're gonna do something different today. We are going to follow up on the Highway 55 burger situation because now the law is involved. Yes, because listen. I said that chick was a Frauditor yesterday. She may not be. She had some Frauditor tendencies. But the big thing is this. She was stumbling around into the highway. She looked like she was totally wasted. And that's very not good. That's dangerous for her. That's just not good. I don't want anything to happen. And I also don't want that place to start becoming an attraction for vagrants and just bad things happening there, and it's just bad all the way around. So we're going to investigate, and if I see her, I'm going to report to the police that they can get her out of that area and get her some help, because it's disgusting. Not her, but what's disgusting is the place itself is not taking responsibility and protecting their property. So I'm gonna have to do it for them. I'm just gonna have to do it for them now. I'm not gonna say that being said or having said that. I'm just gonna say, before the school buses and all that traffic starts. So stay tuned for part 2.